pinch myself sometimes to make sure I'm not.